No, I wrote down what he said. He said Galaxy One, Part One, I don't know. So that's what it got called.
That is obvious. Part one wasn't necessarily part of it.
I take my job seriously
I
here.
just smile and nod.
Well, enough of that.
Okay. Do I have to frown and nod?
I don't know. Do something else.
So, Joel, how did we find you?
I was found in the gutter, alone, forgotten by the world, on a cold night in the middle of November. They pulled me out. Who is that next to Chris? It's me! I don't know.
They're definitely advancing in the entire asking intelligent questions.
Yeah.
Some time ago, they'd have asked what, and we'd have to correct them. They have upgraded to who. We're still
What
okay.
is that next to
Yeah.
Chris?
So.
Oh, we have a recent donor, Chris from Connecticut, probably. With that CT, I would expect that's what it means. If I'm wrong, sue me. Please don't. I don't have any money. You're all wonderful people.
So, yes,
Yeah.
November.
I just graduated from Purdue University in the beautiful city of West Lafayette, Indiana, with a degree in public relations and advertising, focusing in rhetorical advocacy with a focus in English, which was also my minor.
Okay. Stop, stop, stop.
Yes.
Rewind. Rhetorical advocacy?
Yes, the study of rhetorical speech and its use within corporate business. I study how people talk and think.
That's fascinating.
It's insane. It was
Oh
so much
man,
fun.
I could just spend hours just picking your brain on that
Oh
stuff.
man, we'll talk. We'll talk. I'll be here a while. Let's see.
Dark Fox.
What?
We're Dark Fox.
Oh.
Keep it clean in the chat room there. Joe F-1, it means that you're logged in from two places at the same time. So you're supposed to troll-o-lo with us
Oh, I can
sometime.
do that.
I have no
Oh,
doubt.
yeah.
I have no doubt. Do you know the story behind that?
Wasn't it it was like a communist variety show or something?
But the lyrics, there were actual lyrics to the song.
No.
There were actual lyrics to the song, and it was, excuse me, something to do with American cowboys. Like, literally, you know?
Sure.
John Wayne.
I got you.
And when he presented it, they said, no, you can't use those words because that's promoting a capitalistic whatever or something or the other. You know, the capitalistic way
Yeah,
of life.
sure.
No different than people here saying, oh, that's very common. So
Cannot be like the raids. Come and give you
they made him
the idea.
change the lyrics, and he's like, well, but that lyric, those lyrics fit the song so well. And he came up with Trollolo. And here we are, 40, 50, 60, whatever years later. So he was shown the Trollolo phenomenon. And he is impressed. He's
Yeah,
like, I
they
didn't
made
expect
it.
that.
They made a new video of him on another variety show in Russia, with people coming out in all random clothes from all over the world. It was hysterical.
Huh. But he didn't sing, correct?
No,
He
it
doesn't
was
sing Trollolo.
all of them voiceover.
Who's leaving to work? Go to work.
No, don't go to work.
Teishu
Off to
Ultima.
work.
Teishu Ultima. We'll see you in a
Teishu
bit.
Ultima.
Oh,
Come back.
Poland.
Tell people at work to come.
Someone in
Hey,
Poland
I
is
was just
watching.
in Poland the other week. Really, I was. Stayed in Krakow for a couple of
Dared.
days. Beautiful country.
I'm half Polish.
Really?
Yeah.
Dared.
What?
I don't speak any, but.
No. I know that their money is the Oh, what is it anymore? I don't even remember. Zloty. The Polish zloty. And the cents in Polish is something that starts with a G, like a Gretzky or something. I don't even remember. It was really fun. I was
Well, you
like,
could ask Darren. Grozzi.
Yeah. Grozzi, that's right. I remember. You remember. You beat me to it.
Grozzi.
Grozzi.
From Japan. Nagano. Mac 5 is from Japan. So Slash guy, you need to do your star gets like the trailer.
I was going to say, I'll do it at like... I'll do it at 38.5.
Okay.
I will.
Somebody else is in Nagoya. Nyakir. We have a lot of people from that part of the world.
I was gonna say there's 6 hours behind us, 7 hours behind Chicago.
Behind?
Are they forward or back from here? I can't remember.
Land of the Rising Sun.
Japan?
Yeah.
Forward. They're a day ahead of us.
Okay. So it's middle of the afternoon.
Unless you're just thinking about, if you calculate hours, so.
No, they're 6 hours ahead of us.
It can't be.
It has
to be more.
No, it was 6 to Krakow whenever I was there just a couple weeks ago.
Dear Japanese viewers.
Oh, not the Japanese, the Polish.
That explains a lot of our confusion.
Yeah,
We've switched to Japan.
I'm talking about Poland.
Nagoya. Remember?
That would be Japan. Okay. Yeah.
You know what? I
was confused.
Because these are the conversations that normally occur in my general vicinity. And you seem to handle them with great aplomb.
Well, thank you.
That's pretty awesome.
Joel is a people person.
And you allowed me to use a word like aplomb.
Oh, absolutely.
I like that.
I don't like puns.
Okay. That's just peachy.
What did we get on this fruit rip?
Well, you know.
Be careful or the dragon will come at you.
Oh. What all does Bowser say up there?
Dragon.
Yeah.
Didn't work fruit in there very well.
It's okay.
I'm not holding it against
That was a grape effort.
Yeah, it was beautiful. Okay. Oh. What time is it in Japan?
Hey, Japanese people!
What time is it in Japan?
Japanese people, what time is it over there?
8:30 p.m. Dang.
8:30 p.m. See?
Yeah.
I really hate swimming.
9:30 in Australia.
Yeah, and that way,
way. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Is that? Yeah. Dang, that was quick. I don't have my bearings in here quite yet. Domo arigato gozaimasu.
Zip73 is going to bed. Good night. So long. Farewell. Off we the same.
Good night. Adieu.
Adieu.
To you.
And you.
And you.
Anyway. Now, where's Christina Reiser when we need her?
I give up. What's the answer?
Not listening to us sing Sound of Music.
Stephanie was Maria in The Sound of Music.
We should have her sing when Christina's here. Christina gets an earworm. Do you know what an earworm is?
Can you explain this?
It's a German word that I'm sure they'll correct me soon enough. But you know how it gets into your brain and you can't get the song out of your head? That's the concept. And Sound of Music does that to Christina. So, of course, she very... generously shared that tidbit of information with us last year, and things have never been the same ever since. So, there you go. Pat says I'm right.
Okay, where's the other one?
What, Phil? Why do I... What? What's going on?
Mario Marathon now with 100% more musical numbers. Thank you, Maggie Girl.
Oh, Phil says it's because we're starting to sing.
Oh,
that's not me hating you. That's me showing you my love.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Fresh Prince. He'll donate.
I don't know the lyrics.
We
can work. We got the internet. What am I saying?
You gonna look it up?
Maybe.
Okay, go ahead.
I don't know whose computer it is.
Here, we can.
I got mine.
Oh, I can. We'll give you the wireless password.
Oh, that'd be delightful.
I'm already on. Oh, he can sign you in. What are we looking for? I've forgotten already.
Fresh Prince of Bel-Air lyrics. Every time I pull up my computer and it unsleeps and I have this dang Nyan Cat staring at me. I have a random question, though. Are you familiar with Full Metal Alchemist? Is that a no?
That would be a no.
Okay.
What is it?
It's anime. Crazy awesome anime.
Were you able to post?
I got press releases sent out to like 6 different sites.
Would it?
No, not that I've seen. Which is
really Dofu. He knows we're missing stars. Would it help
what do you mean
if
we're missing stars?
2 stars, I think.
We're
not. No.
What are we missing?
They're checking it out. Joel.
Yes.
Will it help if I told you I was from a different generation and another land?
Well, yes. I understand.
Okay. So, a lot of your newfangled concepts are rather alien to me.
Okay.
Where are we missing?
Where are you from originally? City.
Mumbai. Bombay. Gotcha. They're looking it up. They'll tell us. I'll tell you.
I was classmates with a guy from Mumbai.
You know, and that's a statistically
huge.
that's quite possible.
Oh yeah. It's Vishwansu Agarwal.
Okay.
Wonderful guy. His dad's big into shipping. Him and another guy I know from Punjab were two of my best buddies my freshman year.
Punjab?
Hey, that's really funny. He always pronounced it Pun. He goes, I feel terrible saying this. I'm like, why? He goes, don't ask. So that's why. So
yes.
That's really funny.
He probably said it that way to assimilate easier or to make it heard better.
Yeah.
Hasn't figured out, probably, that most people around will just go with
whatever yeah.
unless somebody says something about it.
Yeah.
To help out. I mean, there's a lot of that kind of, I don't want to correct your pronunciation because, you might feel bad, not realizing that it's not that much of a big deal.
I learned something about that during our, what's that called?
Can I get the security
cultural
key?
Awareness training.
Security key?
It's also in here.
Okay.
But it's easier to do that.
Okay. Just hand it to Chris.
So,
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. That's all I'm giving you. I don't know the rest of the words. Oh, I'm ashamed.
DJ Jazzy Jeff on the turntables. Oh, I can pretend.
Oh, what? How's this go? I gotta think about. Oh, go away, pop-up ads for Last.fm. I don't want to listen to Will Smith.
I totally forget where to go.
Now, this is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there.
Here,
and
I'm pulling up the video.
Of Botanical Bell there. Yeah, there you go. I got it.
So you can sing along.
There he is.
Started making trouble in
neighborhood.
I got one little fight, my mom got scared. She's moving in.
fancy and uncle in Bel-Air. I'm a big fan of the river.
That's not even in the lyrics here. I'm
gonna break out my hat.
This is the extended version.
Apparently.
This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare.
Oh, that extended version. Yeah, I got you. RJ Polonia, thank you for that. Makes my life better. Oh, yeah.
I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. He sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Big boss.
That's right. Get it, internet? It's Big Paws.
Ow. Cat joke. OSG is the G from Notorious B.I.B. What have we done?
Oh, you know what? I need to get my Bullwinkle hat.
Which hat is awesome? Mine or Sandeep's? This one, this will be a plug for our interview for later today, is from the prize I won from the Geek Watch Slumber Party
Marathon. Yes, I am. Thank you, Thank Red Nation.
So I was like, man, these guys are pretty funny. I'm going to donate. So I donated them.
This was with the Joey and Company,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, those guys are
Joey
fun.
Joey and Company from Geek Watch will be calling in around 3 o'clock today. And
there's another interview later that evening, and I think we're playing between the two somewhere.
Okay. Let's see who that interview is with. Look at the official Mario Marathon calendar.
That's Jed snoring, guys.
Yeah.
I'm just laughing at the...
That's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Is that Jed again?
Yeah. Tell Jed to stop snoring.
Yes, there's an entire meme going around.
Oh, I know.
Recent donors, Retro Forever, bringing in the money for Child's Play Charity here at Mario Marathon 4. You're all beautiful people.
Hey, Rain, keep it clean, okay? And you too, Think Red. You guys need to really watch the chats, what you say in there and stuff.
Chris, what were you trying to get me to record?
I was going to have you,
thank you, Retro,
maybe do something for the intro video, but I decided that I didn't want to have a voice in it after all. And then Brian wrote the little story thing that goes with it.
Gotcha.
Digibros, throw in the $50, we'll sing.
I will. I will sing beautifully. And
they're like, oh, can you Rickroll everybody for $50? We're like, sure, like show me the money.
Yeah.
Show me the money. Money, please to show.
Sing first,
not
and
for
I'll 50 donate.
Bucks,
not
though.
For $50, though. We have to at least rack this up to 100. And 38, what are we
actually
saying?
Actually, one of the Wheel of Awesome things is to...
Yeah.
Is it?
Should I rig it so that'll come up next?
Can't rig the Wheel of Awesome.
Oh, that's right. We can't rig the Wheel of Awesome.
The Wheel of Awesome has its own awesomeness.
That's right.
We're not monkeys? Somebody thinks we're not monkeys. I feel insulted. It's a proud monkey. Okay. Go back to my cage.
Banana.
Phone. Do 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 do. Ring,
ring, ring.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I have only a limited amount of brain cells firing at any given time.
For those of you who
hear the mating cries of a wild bird.
Right here, we've got a Jed in his wild habitat.
Yep.
Enjoying the foliage drone to the side of Mario Marathon 4. We look over to see him, recumbent in posture, enjoying his lap.
Oh, I like that. Stop, collaborate, and listen. Mario Marathon
Stop
is back for a brand new
collaborate,
edition.
Collaborate, listen, Mario Marathon.
Hey, Game Economist.
That's beautiful.
Or is it Gam Economist? Is it Game Economist or Gam Economist?
I believe it's Game Economist. But you have to say it in one smooth go.
There's several E's in there that need to be...
Put an umlaut over the A in your mind. Just make it Game Economist.
Did the chat ever tell me what stars I missed or supposedly missed?
No, we did not.
Since yesterday, for those of you who were tuning in at that time, Nyan Cat has been running on my computer, and we have just reached 53,500 seconds.
Have I not said this already?
I know it doesn't count because I haven't been listening to it.
So, no.
Somebody somewhere has had to be listening to it.
No.
No?
No.
It has to be me?
You're the one who's counting
Hurtful.
Those numbers.
Hurtful. High score.
Whoa!
Not on the muffins.
Good save.
There's someone's phone is right there.
Not on the muffins. I need to dig out one of my teas. Where did you put my crate of tea?
We just made somebody's day by singing Sound of Music.
Hey.
I just got an email saying, that was awesome. That was even before my coffee. Next, we need to start on My Fair Lady.
That's a lot of tea.
Yeah, I like my tea. Who here likes Arizona tea? It's the stuff.
Hey, so you're showing it to them and then not giving them any. Does that realize it makes you a tease?
This guy and his jokes. Chris, you want one?
Thanks.
You want one?
No, thank you.
I've got
Palmer and green coffee.
Tea.
I don't like cold, not cold, but what?
Not hot?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'll tell you a tea story. So, I'm hanging around with these bunch of Mongolians, okay? Mongolians and Tuvans.
Sweet.
And they drink tea very differently. You know how they drink their tea?
Tell me.
Black tea, heated up, like boiled regularly.
Sure.
With milk,
mm-hmm.
salt, and butter.
Weird.
Okay, so they're making this tea.
I was with you until the salt and butter.
What?
I was with you until the salt and
sure,
butter.
So was I. And they go, here, have some tea. And I drink it, and I go,
how many tabs of butter would you like with that tea?
No, they don't ask you. They just put it in, and they give it to you, right?
No, I
know. Anyway, so I take a sip, and I go, oh. And one of the guys next to me says, ah, you're reacting to the salt, aren't you? And the butter. I go, yeah. He goes, don't think of it as salty tea. Think of it as tea-flavored soup. And I took another sip, and I was like, you know what? That's awesome. It tastes great. It's just a paradigm shift.
Touché. I like it.
It just makes you think in a different...
Do you know what food did that to me?
Mm-hmm.
Baba ganoush. First time I had it.
What did you...
Beet soup. I'd never had it before.
Baba ganoush is eggplant.
Oh, I've had it only with beets. That's
well,
really strange.
I don't know, but I think that the eggplant version would be better. On the other hand, you know, your version probably beats it.
Dirk, Bob Ganoush.
Really?
Oh, my. Oh. got around to why I'm here. Did I?
Mm-hmm. That's a very existentialist question, if I may say so myself.
I agree. Why are we all here? Depends on your basis for thought. You need a green tea wop with this right here, my dear.
Hey, Tax Megan. Did you contact Tax Megan?
She told me she was just going to come.
Okay. She was going to figure out
but
times
she,
and stuff.
She was
going
to let me know what time she wanted to come because she
Cookies.
Said something about Ben.
Tax Megan just posted on the thing.
Yeah.
Hi, Megan.
Cookies. She was going to be here yesterday, but she couldn't because something about snakes. That's all I got from
she
it.
She loves snakes. Snakes are her favorite.
Anyway.
This is not green tea. This is sweet tea and lemonade as an Arnold Palmer. The green tea will happen later.
Okay.
This is the stuff right here. I got four of these. I'm going to... need to make a little trip to the little toad room there.
Okay. And then when you come back out, this is a recycled joke, but I'm going to use it anyway.
Okay, let's hear it.
You're going to say, I told you so.
Come on, my business is done. Arnold Palmer. Snacks on the plane.
How long am I here today? Today, I'm here till noon. I think, and then I'll be back in the evening, but that'll be for just an hour. I think we're playing from 6 to 7. MadT0001, not same day every year, but approximately the same time.
Same season.
OSG, have you slept? Oh, very well. I slept several hours. This is just my normal unsleep-deprived self. I don't get much fun here. That's just me. Can I play Still Alive?
From Portal.
Huh? Is this the cake game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a song that plays in the
But it's a lie, so I heard about that and I never played it.
Yeah, the cake is a lie is just a meme within it.
Yeah.
But it's a fantastic game.
If it's a lie, I am going there.
The second one broke my brain a little.
How do you mean?
It
like
you thought it was going to end twice, and it didn't end. And then at the end, spoilers. Portal 2 spoilers.
No, don't tell me.
No, things happen. Things happen. It's awesome. That's all you get.
It's not Purple Palace. What?
Purple Palace. Are we talking about Mario? What?
Yeah, I don't know what these guys are talking about. Sometimes the chats, they talk about these things about video games and stuff, and I kind of go, I
totally spaced. I might have been in on it. But...
they aren't talking Gazoo.
I have a weird question for you. Did you ever play Ski Free 32 back on early Windows? No?
No, I did not, Joel.
No, okay. Hey, simple question.
Well, I'm just saying.
Sink back into my couch.
No,
shame.
No. I was not being.
Okay.
I was not being evil or mean.
Okay.
That was just my normal.
Ski free. There we go. People know ski free. Who here had nightmares as a child of that
deepest
dang abominable
video game aficionado?
Thing was terrible. Yeah, the Yeti. That thing was terrible. See? These people know what I'm talking about.
They would. Which doesn't bode very well for either of you, but that's just me.
I am two people now? Is that a fat joke?
No. You and them.
Sorry, I haven't slept.
Why have you not slept?
Because I was making muffins.
Dude, was that an all-night affair?
No.
Hopefully you just took a couple of hours. Is that why they're all different sizes?
They were baked in 5 different pans.
Okay.
There's really big ones on the bottom.
Hmm. It tastes very good, but I have a very sweet tooth.
Oh.
And I need to avoid temptations like that. Last year, remember they made me eat a donut last year?
This is what
he
cannot eat.
It was like your one donut for the year.
I know.
You all want some. They are beautiful. They're Ghirardelli chocolate muffins, filled with joy and love, baked overnight for the Mario Marathon.
Makes me tear up just thinking about it.
So, Matt says that Arnold Palmer half and half is the best in the Arizona tea series.
I agree. If you get it with the pink lemonade, that's the stuff.
May I take a peek at that bottle?
Which one?
Whatever one we're talking about. How strange. People will just sell and drink anything.
That's a buck. That's my favorite drink out there.
It does look interesting.
That's very good.
Did you ever get me that list?
No, I don't think that's real. The list is a lie.
The list is a lie.
I don't know how much to go until we do mean things to
Watching Cats, Stars, and Deaths is becoming cumbersome. I am troublesome. I have no idea what's going on right now.
Get the Snorlax away from the mic.
When in doubt on the death count, ask the chat.
What's the death count, guys? Anybody? Death count?
Good morning, Vietnam. Cube Master was 5, and it scared him so hard. Him, her, it.
Oh. The Yeti we're talking about, yes? Ski Free? Are we still on Ski Free?
I scrolled. So it could be anything.
Okay.
This is completely within the space-time continuum bending that happens around me.
Okay.
There is literally like a 10-foot or a 15-foot event horizon.
Of temporal disturbance around your person?
Yep.
I see. What's the terminal velocity? Just light speed? Or can it be a dimensional analysis?
I have no idea.
Tragic.
Because it might be different based on different trajectories. Woo!
Money?
Rainy!
Scatting.
Woo!
Rainy scatting? Is it some joke on the word raining? Just
no, no, no. That's a completely acceptable alternate pronunciation and spelling of... It's a variation of the name Renee.
Well,
so,
now I feel dumb.
Don't worry about it. People say that often around me.
I feel dumb?
It's okay. You're in good company.
Okay.
For what? Lots more. We have 667 goals unlocked out of 786, and we are currently on 139. We have a ways to go. TFB87 would like us to talk a little bit about where we are and the setup and stuff. But no, it's not set up like this all the time. This is the sacrifice made by the people who live here, which is Shirt Guy and Shanna Bag and their kid and their doggy. And they give up pretty much most of their house and a significant chunk of their lives to...
Space.
Yeah, to the cause. So that's kind of neat.
I totally don't remember where to go.
Ask the chat.
There we go.
They'll mislead you in a second, or they'll go turn left, turn left, turn left. Oh, right.
I hear movement in the sky. I hear footsteps.
Aww.
Good morning.
Hi.
Whoa, Brian's
would you like
naked.
A muffin?
Brian, put some clothes on.
Okay.
Galaxy.
Awesome. How far
are we? Yes. We are on 139.
to Joe F. as long as it takes.
I know that doesn't help you any.
What does that mean?
They asked how long it was gonna go.
Yes.
Here.
Kevbone tells us, instructs us, not to rush, but to take our time.
Touche. Well, we're never knew there was a pink lemon.
A wild Snorlax appears. That was brilliant. Jishui.
He uses
Josh,
sleep. It's
pretty
super
good.
Effective on himself.
That's pretty awesome.
You don't know Skifree 32, but you know Pokemon.
No, actually, I don't know Pokemon. I just like the sentence construction.
Okay.
Donation get. Analogy shark.
Or is it analog e-shark?
That's not... That would be an analog y-shark.
Or y-shark.
Y-shark.
Analog y-shark.
Why you no provide? Pronunciation guide.
Oh, no.
Somebody should do that, right? Why you no provide pronunciation guide? Maybe we should ask them like NPR does. Please provide a pronunciation
there
for your
you
name.
Know.
But that would make it too easy for you guys.
That is
it's Ter Imantha.
No, it's Trimantha.
Trimantha.
Or Trimantha.
Trimantha. You ever put the emphasis on the incorrect syllable?
Dude, I'm Indian. I'm all about that.
Okay. Touche. You know, my favorite TA I ever had was a guy named Govindarajan Kothandaraman.
I'm impressed that you can actually remember those syllables and string them together.
Oh,
I can give you pronunciation assistance later.
Thank you. He required that we would be able to spell his name on every exam.
That's brilliant.
I love that man.
Oh.
I was the only one who ever got it right.
Oh, that's brilliant. So, say his name again.
Govindarajan Kothandaraman.
Govindarajan.
Govindarajan.
Easier to say, right?
Very much so.
Govindarajan.
Kothandaraman?
Kothandaraman.
Kothandaraman. Okay, so it's on the next to last syllable?
Yeah.
Okay.
And actually, when in doubt, just flatten it all.
Govindarajan. Govindarajan. Kothandaraman.
Kothandaraman.
Huh. Learn something new every day?
Oh, Mrs. OSG, you are mean, mean, mean.
Penelope!
Oh, she is horrible.
How do you say Penelope?
Penelope!
Or were you gonna say Penelope?
I. Oh, just you wait. When I get home, you and I are gonna have words. That's my wife.
Oh. Recent donors, Flex Longfield, bringing it in from out in the right end of the field. Long end of the long field. You get it, it's a field joke.
So, how did the scavenger
don't hate.
End up going?
I don't know. I was asleep by then.
Oh.
I wasn't tuning in.
I think somebody won, but people were annoyed because they couldn't call in from other parts of the world. And I'm kind of thinking, you have a legit point, but it's really difficult for us to set up, like, call-in numbers all over the planet.
Yeah.
It's been requested that you pronounce the name Nebuchadnezzar.
Nebuchadnezzar.
Very good. I don't think it was a very good challenge, personally.
Yes, TFB87, Mrs. OSG is my wife. That's his ringtone.
That's a little much for me. My dad drives for FedEx, and he asked me to make him a ringtone that he could hear over his truck's ambient noise.
Mm-hmm.
I spent a half an hour in a mixing program and came up with what I think is the ultimate ringtone. Would you care to sample it?
Sure.
On my phone.
Sure. I'm just not used to the politeness of people asking and stuff, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So I'm like, wait, what? Processing. He's asking?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, that's just sweet.
I do it again. Let's see here. It's under C for chaos.
Dared. No, we don't do that. They're asking whether we should stick stuff on
this.
Well, you know, they wanted, Stuzula wanted earlier for us to. Donation get from Meek here and Flex Longfield. You know what? Nikir donated before, too.
Yeah?
I don't know how to pronounce that, though.
Can you give us a pronunciation guide? Is
it with another donation?
With another donation. Neakir? Possibly.
Hey, how about we mispronounce...
Neakir. There we go.
That doesn't help me.
Ne-a-kir.
Why is that ne and not ni?
Because it's Japanese. It's ne. Ni is an I.
Neakir. Okay, cool. Neakir. So, yeah, we don't play with the entire stuff on people and draw things on people's faces and stuff because...
We don't want to have it done to ourselves.
Amongst other things. And, you know, we're significantly more professional and grown up than that.
Who?
Shh, you can't say that. Oh, okay. You'll get baninated.
Oh. Okay, so this is the ringtone. That gets better. This goes for a full minute. I use it as an alarm clock.
That's phenomenal. I love it. I love it.
Oh. Half an hour sitting going, well, this is loud. I can put it on top of this.
Can I go the wrong way? No.
Yeah, I don't tell jokes. I'm a serious person. Look at me. I are serious cat.
It's a personal problem. Here. I don't really have any purpose to that action. I just thought I'd throw Yoshi across the room.
You should definitely upload that somewhere.
This is very possible.
Hey, that's my Yoshi.
We can't upload MP3s to the fan art section, can we?
That it depends. I wouldn't do it because a bunch of people try and grab it.
Do we like dogs? Big. Do you like dogs?
I have a dog. I don't like other people's dogs.
You don't like other people's dogs?
They're fine. Okay. I think all dogs are fine.
I love dogs!
But some dogs...
Anybody know it? Anybody?
Have you been bitten by a dog?
No, I haven't been bitten by... Well, when I was, like, that big. But
you still kind of worry about other people's animals?
No, I just... some people don't...
Media fire? What is this
train
media
their...
Fire?
And our puppy is bad about it, too. She gets overly excited. But some dogs, like, go straight for certain parts of your body that you would think that... You know, people would kind of train them not to do that.
Are we still... Do I have a nickname yet? There were a bunch of those for voiceover guy. But
yeah.
Yeah, I think it's voiceover guy.
Voiceover
I think
guy.
So.
I can do that. I'm ignorant. That's how I don't know Media Fire. Don't judge me.
How do you not know Media Fire so easily?
Actually, I barely... The guy on the far right.
I would technically be the far right.
I'm using our phone, right?
Oh.
Okay. Sound off. You are voiceover guy.
Voiceover guy.
Say something else in voiceover guy mode.
In voiceover guy mode, going into McDonald's would
okay,
require
that's
you to say, I'm loving it.
You're still going on.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Voiceover guy.
Yeah.
That's slouch guy, and that's orange shirt guy over there in the corner. Rocking it with the hair and the face and the pants.
Actually, I'm defroed now. I had a full fro going.
You also used to have purple hair.
But that's been a while, isn't it?
Yeah, it's been quite a while.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the
with
crazy
the hair
world.
And the face and the pants and the sort of other things. I don't know.
How much to get my hurry back to purple? Bring back purple hair. I don't know. So... One of the big reasons I quit doing purple hair was because it was so expensive.
Yeah.
Especially to do it right, which I did get done correctly because, yeah, anyway. Twitters? What's Twitter saying? I have no idea. Will there be any guest stars that will help you complete any level?
I can be encouraging.
You can do it, Chris.
Help me. This game, I don't necessarily need help. It was Galaxy 2, there's some levels that are really hard for me in that game. And so John was very helpful yesterday.
I think they're asking about, like, somebody other than the listed four.
Are no... Well, there's technically five.
Five.
Yeah. No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let Cough Dog play a level.
Cough Dog.
Dude, I'm reading the chats, okay? Leave me alone.
It's Ustream, the one that you're watching it on, Analogy Shark.
Oh, as in Ustream Pro. We're actually using... They're asking what are you using on the other end.
Ustream Producer Pro.
I'm sorry, you're a smarter person than me. That's to you and to the camera. And to Chris. And to this remote, for that matter, because this is a phone and not a remote.
You're just phoning your partner.
My phone is a remote.
So, do you live around here, these here parts?
Yes. I live around these here parts. I've been here for about 11 years.
Is that what you said?
He's kind of from here.
From here, okay.
Yeah, I live on the south side. Yeah.
I don't do the north, south, east, west thing.
That's fine.
It's okay.
I live that way.
I don't do that either.
Okay.
So I don't know which way I'm pointed right now. What way am I pointed right now? Where's Meyer?
Yeah. Meyer's right over there.
Okay, that helps.
Okay. I live that way.
Okay.
I live southeast of here. Southeast. East-southeast.
That exists. Okay. So,
is that right?
I can't do north-southeast-west, so you're giving me east-southeast as a direction.
Yes.
Brilliant. I love it.
Do it again.
Why can't you do directions?
South-southeast.
Because
east.
I grew up in an unplanned city. ExaminerCom has moved up the Mario Marathon donation partner list,
nice,
now ranked 29th. Cool.
Welcome to my new
who's in our top whatchamacallit thingamajiggy?
I don't know, but it's I can upload files. Gotta find that dang project.
What's taking up CPU? Firefox.
There it is.
So, I think it's worth pointing out to the internet that over several years I have learned my lesson and I don't use my laptop as a laptop.
What do you use it as?
Something to put on a coffee table or somewhere other than my lap.
Oh, I understand. It's just a flat desktop.
Yeah. It's important. This is very important stuff.
They say that you can get, like, bad skin burns and stuff like that. Which, mind if I didn't wear pants, would definitely burn my skin.
And this is a problem often? you didn't wear pants?
It would be, I mean...
Are you calm? What? What are you doing?
I'm just echoing him.
Oh, good grief.
I think we have enough snoring. Okay, that's enough.
Okay. Ooh. Kind of made my throat sore a little there.
Ouch.
He's like a tiny garbage truck.
Do you know how loud the loudest snores are?
Huh?
Oh, it's gotta be in the...
Look it up.
120 plus decibels.
It's amazing. I find it just scary.
Yeah, my family generally just hits me with... He just honked.
Oh. They hit you with what?
Oh, pillow, whatever. Small furniture, pets, each other. If you've ever had a, like, 60-pound one-year-old cousin thrown at you, you know it. It'll wake 60
you up. That happens often. 1 year old?
Oh, yeah. You should see the weight they can put on.
Kendrin doesn't even weigh. He weighs 30 pounds. He's 2.5.
60.
Mrs. Chapman, 11.6 decibels. Wow.
That is a lady who needs a breathe right strip. Breathe right, like duct tape.
I don't watch most regular television.
What do you watch?
I stream mostly.
Same.
Yeah, I don't have cable coming into the house.
Yeah, we're not going to after January because of a certain cable company's increasing rates and stuff.
Again?
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah.
How do I
love their internet service. It's just their cable service. It's just constantly every year costs more.
Sure.
There's no reason for it.
Yep. Grim Pops, it is not Flash. I don't think there's very many Flash things.
Was
right?
It not Flash?
The donation widget?
No, it's HTML.
Yep.
We haven't had a new donation in a while. Hurtful.
Yes, it is.
I wasn't saying it in jest.
Spit it out. I was making an in-jest pun.
Oh, it's an...
Bad.
Sorry.
It's okay.
All you can come up with is poop, isn't it? It's okay.
Farts.
Anyway. Is that a bad word?
What? Poop. Not bad word, we just shouldn't say it.
We shouldn't say it. No, see, don't laugh, I was being dead serious.
Yeah, it's incredibly juvenile. It's not...
No, see, there's more to it as well, because you have to gauge it depending on the kids
but
and...
You don't want to use that, you don't want to use a non-curse word in place of a curse word, just because
you're
going to
use the
curse
word.
No, I would, I wasn't saying...
No, I know, but, like, I know...
Like consarn,
some
for
people
instance.
I know just say that word all the time. Just like,
well,
are you from like 100 years ago in Tennessee to use that word?
What word?
Consarn. Well, consarn, you people went up. My grandbaby.
Excuse me, are you from the past?
I'm fake.
Do you know where that's from? Excuse me, are you from the past?
Why do I know this?
IT Crowd.
There you go.
Buttons! Excuse me, are you from the past?
Oh, somebody knows your IT Crowd stuff, though.
Yeah. Hello! Hello! Hello!
How do I,
Stuzilla! Thank you!
Stuzilla.
It's Stuzilla.
Yeah, I gotcha. I'll just shut up for a while.
Alistair. I would say Alistair.
Yeah.
No, the button turns it on! Alistair, where are you from? Or where are you from, not here? Like Godzilla, but with 100% more stew and 100% less goes. UK.
Gozer the Gozerian?
Mm. Alistair, there used to be an author from way long ago, Alistair MacLean. Anybody know?
I know the name Aleister Crowley, but I have no idea about...
Do you know about the movie Guns of Navarone?
Yeah.
He wrote the book that the movie is based on.
Really?
Yeah.
Could've fooled me.
Yeah.
Now that I've got this ringtone up on MediaFire, what do I do?
This is from way back when books had, you know, paper and you turn pages and stuff.
Fell off the ledge.
GWOPBOY. Sure, you can always donate and put your name up there and say what your music is and stuff. What is Pages? Pages is a program that is provided by Apple.
Pages are the small paper-like objects that make up a book.
Paper-like objects? Yes. I like that.
Thank you.
It vaguely resembles paper. Cellulose mats.
Yes. There may be carbon, there may not be carbon. That is why your Kindle flaps. It wants it to be something resembling thinly flattened pieces of pungently pummeled wood. Yes. Usually white, sometimes tan, black, or whatever color you would like your paper to be.
Are you sure you're still in the same conversation you started a few seconds ago?
No.
Okay, just checking.
Great.
Because,
I need my power cord.
Power cord?
Socks.
A book is what you put under a wonky table.
Is it bad that for a second
I... 0118999. 9811997253.
I did not bring my own curling iron. This right here. Does this look like it could curl? I've tried and it did not work.
I tried, it worked for me.
I believe it.
Yeah.
Where are we going from here? I don't know.
Nothing.
Okay.
I'm just saying so.
Where can I find power?
Under the table.
Under the table? Wizards.
Naked Brian's back.
Donation from...
Did you sleep well?
Rainier van der Waal.
That's good.
Where's my cell phone? You
know? No. Would you like me to call it?
There's one right here on the table.
Yeah, that's probably...
Is that the end of something?
No,
1,000 current views. Good night, Neakia. Enjoy your sleep. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. It's a short list, but don't do it.
Oh, in that case, I should say that too. Don't do anything I would do. How do you say goodbye in Japanese? Or see you soon?
Sayonara?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Somebody just said my hair looks like Hasselhoff's.
Yeah. The Frolmet. Oyasumi? That's true.
Oyasumi.
Oyasumi nasai neaksan.
Oyasumi neakir. So, oh, I see.
I started reading the rest of that.
Oyasumi nasai neaksan.
Neak.
Neak-san.
Matane.
Matane.
Really?
Oh.
Really?
Sayonara is goodbye,
it's
as opposed to see you
goodbye.
Again.
Okay. Learn something new every day?
Yes. This is what I love about the chats. They learn me so good.
They learn you so good? They
oh,
learn
yeah.
you the good English?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Right here, right here. Moshi, moshi, yoshi!
Oyasumi, kyou, ha, arigato.
Arigato. One of my favorite words in the entire world.
That's right, that's pretty cool. Ha! Interesting stuff. I love it.
What's the delay in here like? Oh, it's about 4 seconds.
Yeah.
Icarian bird. Where's the fail hat? Epic fail hat. Could you pass that?
Oh, not for me.
No,
either.
Not fail. Epic fail.
Oh?
Or, where's the righty? Well, Bobby. Ah.
The righty, my Bobby.
This was my 20 questions yesterday.
Touche.
Somebody said, think of something and write it down. So I did. Is that reasonably impressive?
That's spectacular. In so many
ways. Show the internet or read it out to them.
The 20 questions answer from yesterday was M.C. Escher, in parentheses, on a unicorn.
That's right. What do we guys normally do for work and stuff?
I'm looking for a job as an advertising copywriter. If you need somebody who can talk really pretty and writes great copy for radio, print, and any other media you need,
send Eat Your Heads Away.
Call me.
Who talks real pretty? I think you're selling many.
That's about it.
Okay, I don't know where the writing thing is.
Graphic designer? You need a copywriter? Alistair, we need to talk.
And the rest of us are mostly IT guys littered about the place.
Yeah. I can not do anything technological most of the time.
I said the rest of us. My statement still stands.
I understand. And I'm standing on your statement.
You quashed it pretty well over there.
Vexatious. It is a beautiful word. Audible chocolate.
Okay.
That's a new one.
This hat
is
for Icarian Bird. There we go.
Okay. My voice has thus far been referred to as butter to the ears.
No. Check your preposition. It was butter
on
the ears.
Ears. Oh, okay.
Okay? So.
It's been described as audible chocolate now.
Okay.
Audible?
That's gotta be a product we can market.
Chocolate.
Audible chocolate.
No, not that kind of chocolate, Sly. Watch it.
Hey! Rainier van der Waal. NL. And Ryan O'Connor.
Ryan O'Connor coming out from the middle of Ireland.
Thank you for your donations.
No.
We are at $38,233.50 and then an additional 8 cents over that.
All I heard was cents over that.
And that didn't make sense?
No.
Oh, well.
Not sensible at all. Incomprehensible. I need something really dull to read.
See, if I knew you better, I'd insult you.
Please do.
I was going to say, how about your autobiography? But, you know,
I
have to preface that because I don't know you that well. And you don't know my rather odd brand of humor.
Oh, I thought it was going to be Florid Past or some fantastic knowledge of that sentence.
I'm just
Naked
saying.
Brian Returns. Naked Brian Returns.
Half naked.
More at 11.
More at 11?
More
clothes. Hopefully more clothes.
Sly.
How are you doing, Brian?
Good.
Hey, Brian,
do you remember me from your class?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Or, well, from my class that you... Would you like a muffin? I brought a large number for you.
Not yet.
Okay.
Do you know where Shanna's from? Oh, right here.
What's the progress on that ringtone, my friend?
I'm posting it as we speak, actually. Just post it to the chat, I guess.
Vogue, have you done much voiceover work professionally?
I've done some voiceover work professionally. I just finished up a 3-year gig with the Purdue University Jazz Bands as the lead vocalist. No, not that kind of jazz, like Sinatra jazz, so.
Oh, like.
Yeah, like cool jazz, yeah, that kind. And, I do professional voice work on contract basis, usually. There's the jazz hands, you're welcome. How do I get me one of them fancy colored teal names?
You don't.
Oh. Well, I'll just go cry in the corner then.
No, you better learn your IRC mod skills and we can maybe talk about it.
Okay.
You have to take the test too.
The test.
Seriously.
What do you do with this turnip?
Cough.
Cough on the turnip?
No. Anyway, go on.
Okay, I'm gonna pose this thing.
I like that one though.
For those of you looking for my username, it is My Job Is To Talk. It's just been posted onto the social stream. So...
Dude! Seriously? J-O-B-I-S-T-O-T-A-L. Wow! A few more characters and that would be your entire Twitter username.
It is my Twitter username. M-Y-J-O-B-I-S-T-O-T-A-L-K.
T-O-T-A-L-K. How much is that?
Oh, don't watch the stream.
Don't watch
pause
the stream.
It. Press the pause button. There you go.
Why?
Because it takes up bandwidth.
Oh.
Okay.
My job is to talk.
Benson?
Yeah.
So, for the next $70, if you want to hear Sandeep talk again, you have to donate $70. Otherwise, he's not going to talk.
You can talk through me. You can make motions, or you can send me...
I will translate for Sandeep. How about that?
No. This guy and his jokes. Him and his fancy teal-colored lettering. Oh my goodness. I could have a talking marathon. And we have a sigh from the Sandeep corner.
Sandeep might explode if you don't donate.
Maybe. But we have to clean it up.
Yep.
Dang. You're apparently OSG. At least three people in a row want to say that you're OSG. Just making sure it's clear, I guess. Something wrong with your mouth? Oh, you only have $57 left. $56.32 until the man gets to talk. 42 cents. I need to wake up. Matt Boyd, bringing in the recent donors, bringing in the money for Sandeep. Original super gangster. Mark has not come back yet, to my knowledge. Has Mark come back yet?
Mark?
That's what it says. He's allowed to talk. He just typed ha 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 a second ago. Keep up, people. I love you all. Oh, off he goes.
Hello?
spelling failure brings back the money. Trying to get Sandeep's ability to talk back. Analogy shark, getting in on it too. Analog, ya shark. Spelling, haler. 38, 263, 58 cents. What's the minimum bid? 50 cents.
Well, it's generally better. I mean, you can wait bid for what?
Donations. Sorry.
Oh, it's there's no minimum to donate, but realize that there is a certain transaction fee that PayPal takes. So if it's less than a dollar, you know, you're talking like 50 cents actually go to charity.
The reason you hear snoring is because Jed is still asleep. Yeah. The smarmy game show, haha, chuckle. Yes, I'm voiceover guy. Chris, what have you been up to besides Mario?
Ouch. That's about it for almost 24 hours.
Player two stop the obstacles was something somebody asked.
Oh, maybe. I don't need a P2.
Okay. Woo!
Green star.
Shiny. You guys have to do green stars for one of them. Unlocks.
That's
you?
That's
at the very end though.
One of the Yeah, that's
one of the potential is either like green stars or
100% sunshine.
Gotcha. A while ago, somebody asked if I would read poetry.
Have people submitted poetry?
No, the request was actually for The Raven by Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh.
I think I may give them a couple sentences. Just for the fun of it, if that's...
Sure.
Legit. And now...
You legit?
Wait, we just got a donation. Ken Marble, Optical Bay, Ginny Yagu, and Analogy Shark and Spelling Failure still on the list for recent donors. Smarmy Game Show. Laugh. Ken Marble, beautiful name. Optical Bay, also a beautiful name. Is it Jenny Yagyu? Yes?
That's what it looks like.
Okay. Making sure I get those right. Because these people gave money, and we need $12 to let Sandeep talk again.
$12. You better do it before he comes back.
Yeah.
$12.
He's gonna be disappointed. Were all of you guys friends? The other guys knew each other. I
Brian and John and Nate went to school together. I think Bobby too, maybe. And Jed. And then I met Brian through as a student and working and stuff. And then and then I know Joel from, because my wife is Liz's vocal coach at Purdue.
Yep. I've had a request to say a particular word from Revengeance, and I'm going to have to get up close to the mic so this can be the most beautiful possible.
Oh, they can hear you just
Oh, I know. I just need to be able to look the camera in the face when I say this word. The word is cinnamon. Cinnamon. Second only to caramel. Caramel, depending on your country of origin. Cinnamon. Thank you.
$12. Where Sandeep can't talk when he gets back.
$11.42, if you want to nitpick about it. Somebody donate $11.42. Get us an even number. Nice and round. I've been asked how we got started doing this.
So the Mario Marathon was Brian's idea, and it was created 3 years ago? Was it four? This is the fourth
this
one.
Is the fourth year.
But I guess it would be 3 years ago.
Yeah.
He thought that, or he, well, it came across because he watched. Oh, great.
Recent donor, Brendan McGeever, bringing in the dollars. And we topped the goal by a lot.
Oh, that was much easier than swimming.
$25. Thank you, Brendan McGeever,
for
your dollars.
Sandeep will be so happy that he gets the top when he comes back.
We could raise the Sandeep bid.
No.
Okay.
We don't like to lie.
We could make it so he can't use his arms or something.
He's inanimate. He can only talk.
That could be kind of fun if
we'll do that maybe later.
Okay.
You
could probably auction my voice off.
But Brian saw a Zelda marathon done
by... Yeah, you actually just got unlocked a couple minutes ago. A couple seconds. Otaku Tom, thank you for your donations to Child's Play Charity through Mario Marathon 4.
And what they were doing is they said, okay, we're going to play these Zelda games, and we're going to stream it, and then we're just going to ask for money for donations for us to buy pizza, or for them to buy pizza. And they received like $1,000 in donations, and so they donated the rest of the money to Child's Play. And Brian thought, well, what if we just dedicated the entire event to Child's Play? You know, we might be able to raise $1,500. We'll put that as the goal. And that year we ended up raising almost $12,000. And we had so much fun doing it that we decided we would try and do it again and top that. And
you did.
It's been pretty amazing.
Yay! They unlocked me!
It's true.
So, basically...
Carnios, thank you for unlocking more dollars for us.
Thank you. So basically the idea is I shut up and donations go up?
I guess so, actually.
I don't think this is quite the cunning plan that we came up with.
I'm willing to...
I'm sure you are.
To auction off my voice?
Oh, Steph X is back. Hey, Evan is back. Evan Delin. Carlin. Who's Carlin? That's a new name.
Is Carolyn still awake?
Carolyn's not awake. There's not enough glomping for Carolyn to be awake. There's like a...
I still don't understand that word. It scares me.
Glomp.
Oh, that's a scary word in the anime world. Glomping is like attack hugging.
Yeah.
Yeah. If anybody out there knows who Travis Willingham is, if you don't know the story about him getting glomped and then him football punching somebody, good story. Go to a convention. Listen to it.
Then we'll just have to do it again. What happens if we finish all our games but don't have the amount we need? Wait, what?
That's
no.
Impossible.
That's impossible.
How the system works.
That doesn't work that way. How's it going, Brad?
Tax Megan says cookie delivery is en route.
Ooh,
woo!
Cookies.
Dr. Forrester, thank you.
Cookies!
Dr. Forrester?
Thank you for the
That's
donation.
That's a spectacular reference.
I only had it.
Mystery Science Theater?
Oh,
MST3K,
that's...
MST3K3000?
Yes. I'm still at the 1,000, so...
Okay. Who's that guy? That guy, it's Brian. He's beautiful.
Evanta. Right.
I would like to just mention...
Evanta!
...that when I went to bed... 8 hours ago, we were raising money at a rate of $1,500 per hour. And then in the 8 hours that I was gone, $3,000 were raised. This math is not right, guys.
I just got here.
So did I. I've only been here for like 2 hours.
How are we doing on... Well, you have 31 stars in 2 hours, or had they already started?
They had started. They had 10.
Oh, were they like...
No, they didn't even have 10.
Were they totally exhausted?
Yeah, Nate was pretty tired.
I hopped on.
Bobby was
already
in bed,
about
I think. 5:30. Or no, he went
to bed. It was pretty hilarious.
Really?
I was like, oh, they're trying so hard.
I don't think they really knew the game either.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and, you know, it's just, I think, harder to keep momentum going
oh, yeah,
at
definitely.
Night.
It's always.
I
like
think
that.
Saturday night is usually the hardest.
It'll be great.
Yep.
Chris, you got $100 left until you have to do the Stargate quote like in the trailer.
Oh, it's time for Tofu to call in.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, we're doing call-ins?
Tofu can call in. Is he there? Yeah, he's right there. All the way at the top. Yeah.
Video?
Doesn't matter, sure.
I don't know if he can do video and the other video at the same time. Scoot over.
Brian, I'll give you this seat if you want.
Are you calling?
No. I don't know. I just called some dude. Some dude was like, call this dude.
So subtle.
He knows I wouldn't do that to... Like anybody.
I think he's connected, maybe.
Hello?
Well, he's probably also saving his video for bandwidth.
Oh, maybe we should not do the video.
Ask him.
Hello?
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 Nathan, you there?
Halli, hallo. Wir sind die Dolphin.
Hola, bienvenidos a nuestra fiesta.
No, he's Australian.
I don't know Australian. Yeah.
Is that Tofu Boy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Crikey, what's going on?
Good word.
Die, mate.
Right.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
No worries!
Oi, oi, oi.
Right, hey!
That's all I... I don't think he's there. You might want to hang up and...
Cat was a real descent who is very rarely stable. Our digger was a boozy beggar who could take you under the table. David, you can have consumed William Friedrich.
I'm gonna go get... I'm gonna go get breakfast with Shanna.
And
we're gonna leave for a bit.
Spine was just a schloss to Schlegel.
Hey, Brian?
Hey!
Can I speak to you for a second?
Nathan, you there? Hello?
Hello?
We
got feed.
We got something. It's a little choppy on our end.
You got something?
Oh, we got something now. Did you want us to do video, or do we not have bandwidth for that?
No, I've just paused the stream, so fire up the video.
Alright, so...
So we can see Nathan in all his glory.
Yeah, you gotta fire up your video first and then it'll work on mine or something.
Alright.
Okay. I think.
I'll just move my. And then it'll sound like I have an Australian accent.
Oh, that's funny.
Hi, I'm from Melbourne.
Did you at Foster's as Australian.
I made one from Melbourne.
Melbourne.
Except it's made in Canada.
Melbourne.
So you're telling him to speak
Melbourne.
Melbourne. No, he's teaching me.
Oh.
Melbourne.
I think you should try to not speak with an
Melbourne.
Accent.
Melbourne.
Hold, say it again.
Come on.
Melbourne.
Melbourne.
Correct.
Melbourne.
He's trying so hard.
It's the guy in the orange shirt.
Melbourne.
Orange shirt. Melbourne.
That's
orange.
Right.
No, no, no.
I know.
Oh,
I
okay.
I understand.
So, Nathan, can you do your best American accent?
Can I do my best American? No, that's a southern accent.
That's okay.
We'll take it.
Hey, I can do my best of southern accent right here.
Not bad. That's not bad.
I understand what he's saying perfectly. That's the language of my people.
Well, that's perfectly fine with me, bro.
I appreciate it.
Good work.
How's the Vegemite smelling this morning?
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Oh, the Vegemite smell, mate. That is perfectly great.
Right.
Hey, you know what? I think you should give it another shot. Seriously. I think you had too much.
No, it's just
about?
Nasty stuff.
No.
What, Vegemite? Oh.
You guys have no idea.
Now,
no.
I got a question for you. Do you like pickles? Like dill American pickles?
Kosher pickles.
What
we call
kosher. Can't say I've ever tried it.
Okay. I had a couple friends at Purdue who were from Sydney, and they absolutely despised dill
you
pickles.
Cannot, but you can't. First of all, you can't extrapolate from one instance.
No. Wait. This was 7 different people who all said they tried it and hated it.
It's okay. If I ask all 7 people here about Vegemite, they all will say they despise
but
it.
But all 7 people said they loved Vegemite.
Yeah, so 7 people is your data set, and we're good. Yeah,
okay.
I don't think so.
I think it's pretty.
I think 7 is a reasonable data set.
I agree.
I disagree.
Peter, Aaron, and Danny,
I come from
thank
slightly
you for your
larger
donation.
Data set.
He has a video
for
oh,
hey,
the donation.
Ah.
Hey,
Peter, Aaron, and Dave, bring in the donation.
Nathan, just wanted to let you know that we got mad props
see,
for your.
I can see the video feed in the corner.
Oh, that's fine.
I can see it just behind Brian. Yeah, I can see that on there.
Yeah.
You're beautiful.
Excellent. Well, I can't see it on the stream though because I've had to stop it for my bandwidth issues, but that's okay. I'll watch it later.
No problem.
Don't you work for the company? Can't
yes,
you like...
I work with the company my internet provides, yes.
Yes, okay, just checking. Also...
But his internet provider or his company blocks certain things at work.
So,
right.
What kind of bandwidth do you get there in Australia? What's your...
We can get up to 100 megabit on cable.
Okay.
It's not too bad.
But only in the very, like, city areas. I can only get DSL out here and about 5 megabit tops.
Okay.
What
we,
time is
sorry.
It right now?
Sorry?
In the corner of your computer screen right now, what time is it?
It is 10:54 and 12 seconds.
Spectacular.
Amazing.
Now, you didn't ask him in the future or in the past or whatever the heck you were smoking.
What day
before.
Is today?
It is Saturday evening.
Okay, it's
wow.
Sunday morning here. So
we are
wonderful.
17 hours in front.
And how much have we raised at this point?
We're at about 122,000, so we're not far off the total.
Holy cow! Hear that?
17 hours to raise 100-something thousand.
It's messages from the future. Amazing. So, is there anything you'd like us to change in the past for you?
Sorry, what was that?
What, is there anything you would like us to change in the past? Any news you heard today we should fix, or...?
More orange shirt, I think.
Oh, good grief.
More OSG. Yeah, more OSG.
All right.
You can't have OSG.
Awesome. So,
it's like MSG in Chinese food.
And about as lethal in large doses.
Yes, and very addictive. No. Yeah, anyway.
Good morning, Leedsy.
Hey, Lita. How you
morning,
doing?
Leedsy. Hello.
I think we should get OSG in a Mario costume. Can you do an Italian accent?
It's a me, Mario!
Yeah,
it's me,
go
Mario!
Around and I do a Mario for a whole day of convention.
I can do
the
that.
Video.
Yeah.
Right.
Are going to breakfast?
Hang on, you're going, you're walking around with me. Hello, hang on.
Oh wow, look at this, we got a tour.
There you go, in the background.
Holy crap!
Oh, you don't know about this?
Forced.
No.
Well, yeah, you need to know about this.
I'm sorry, I just
so
got
we
here.
Like. Nathan Tofu Boy posted on our forum, like, was it the
6 months?
The
8 months?
Year?
Yeah.
Right after the first year?
It was last, right before last year.
It was,
no,
it was
last
the second year.
What, when I set up the projector system?
Yeah,
yeah.
And we mentioned you in
that
the,
was the beginning
group.
Of last year.
Yeah, that
yeah.
was for last year. Okay, the first year you just had your TV with the speakers in the corner.
Yeah, with the surround sound,
yeah.
I'm going to take your picture. Hang on.
Here. Actually, I'm going to move this. I don't know if this was going to work or not. Sorry.
Smile.
Yeah, never mind. I was going to try to move the camera so we were like, when we looked at you, you could see us because there's something unnatural about how we have this camera configured. You can see, here's our setup this year.
It's beautiful.
You know,
yes, we actually already saw the setup, Ryan. Nate actually took us around for a bit of a tour earlier.
Ah, good old Nate.
Yeah. He stole the glory, sorry.
Okay. Let's see, what else is up?
I still have way too many muffins. Should eat some.
Leon says I'm cute. I don't, or was cute. Wait, maybe I was acting cute. level unlocked.
We just unlocked the level.
Oh, Peter, all right. Aaron, and Danny. They're my neighbors.
Oh, yeah, I mentioned them a second ago.
Yeah. Hi, Peter. Hi, Aaron.
Politeandfriendly.com.
Yeah, Peter was the one. I was talking to him one day, and I'm watching video games or something like that, and he's like, oh, yeah, there's these guys that do the Mario Marathon.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like,
and
yeah, one of them.
But I need to know where your microwave safe plugs are.
This is craziness.
I don't know these are.
Do you think this one will go over 5 days?
That should be fine. But
these
are.
Okay. At this rate, we'll probably on target to be.
How about
to
just pick one?
About 108 or 110.
Yeah.
You know, I must admit, I really like the screen idea because it makes me feel part of the team.
Well, that was kind of the goal.
Team.
To make it seem like you're here with us doing the interview or whoever calls in, you know, they're kind of here.
Yeah. When I saw
it cost over $3,000 to fly over there, so I think this is quite cheap on the contract.
Yeah.
That paid for the projector.
So how's the car doing?
The car is doing excellent. My car is doing excellent. Now it had some issues after I did the filming of my little trailer.
Now,
but,
now what kind of mods have you done to your car?
Most of it looks pretty stock, actually. It's just been upgraded suspension and a couple other little bits and pieces there. But it mostly came like that from the factory. Not a whole lot's been done to it.
Hey,
yeah.
It all comes down to money.
Ask him about his friend, the stacker.
Here's the stacker friend of yours?
I don't know what that means.
Like
it's
cup
a
stacking.
Cup stacker.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, yes.
Rachel, I think her name is.
Is her
That's
name
correct,
Rachel?
Yeah.
Okay.
How's she doing?
What? She's doing really well. She went to Dallas this year, I think it was. To participate in the world championships.
Yeah.
I think she got third in her age group out of the world.
There are world championships for cup stacking?
Yeah.
Yes.
Awesome.
They were held in, I can't remember last year, but this year I think it was Dallas. And, I was actually going to go, but I didn't end up going, so.
That's I saw the video that you posted some time ago. That was pretty awesome. So you should tell her we watched it and we liked it.
Been really, really into it, yeah. I think they may actually be watching tonight. I'm not sure.
Okay, well, make sure that if... Make sure if they...
If she's not watching, I'll show her this part of the... Well, I'll show the whole thing, but yeah, we'll show her the clip.
Cool.
Kevbone says this is the best music. It is really good music, this level. What's this called, the song? Do you know?
I don't know what the song
What's the name of the song, chat? Jed is snoring. Draw on him. I'm about to vacuum the floor. That'll wake him up. He's supposed to be gone by now. Apparently, that didn't happen. What do I need to... Alright.
He also thought that the chair in the other room was strategically positioned as to be a joke chair because
you couldn't sit in it.
You can't sit in it because the air vent is like right on you.
Oh.
Yeah, and because of the
he was just venting
that with the computers, it's like cold air constantly.
He was just venting his frustrations.
Yeah, maybe he was tired too.
Yeah.
I was going to say, you guys weren't exactly the quietest people during the night.
Yeah, I had to come and tell them to be quiet at one point. Thank you, Ben Asher.
Yeah, we did. I did hear that, yeah.
Alright, I need some, like, little medallion type, like 16 pixel coins. I need a platinum, a gold, and a silver. I don't know how you distinguish gold, silver, and platinum, though.
Platinum is, I think, less or more, has more luster.
How do I do that?
It's
16
dull.
Pixels.
No.
So silver has more luster?
I like that look overall.
Do you?
So just to make this interview a little bit more interesting, has anyone got any questions for me in the chat or something like that? They want to ask me a question? I don't know.
Who wants to know about Australia? Make the platinum is blue and conducts better. All right then. How do I make a 16 pixel representation of something that conducts better? Is that like metadata? How many massive spiders have you killed today?
Massive spiders. None, but I did kill one on the Friday night of the marathon starting.
Oh.
It crawled over the projector strip and I got quite worried.
What kind of spider?
If you put a kind of...
Hang on, sorry, let me just fix my
representation.
Yeah.
Does that make
is
a meta
better?
In your meta?
I'm upside down now.
Yeah, that's more realistic.
My country.
Oh.
Sorry, someone said I had to be upside down, so I thought I'd just quickly do that for
them. Alright, let's...
Nathan, you realize I was fully playing off of the stereotype, right? I think somebody else kind of went, oh, that's horrible. And I was like, no, you don't get it. That's a meta joke.
Oh, boy.
Well, it's alright. Someone's speaking in upside down words, apparently, in the chat.
Oh, that's great.
I like that.
That's really good.
All right.
Also, what a big hammer you have there.
Thank you. isn't it beautiful?
He's got his jaw with his big hammer.
Yeah.
Love the voice, by the way. Love
oh, thank
the
you.
Voice.
Thank you. The problem is, I like Luigi's voice more than I do Mario's most of the time.
Moved.
Oh my.
Alright, we're gonna try some.
We got a. Did somebody announce that new donation?
Didn't ask you, yes, I did
okay.
Do that. Just a second. I need to do something with you.
Oh, well, all right then. Just don't hurt me.
Where am I?
Baby, don't hurt me. No more.
Don't hurt me.
No more.
Where's that from?
Oh.
What is love?
Yeah.
Baby, don't hurt me.
Yeah. You played it on a Saturday Night Live sketch of
yeah, it was the Night of the Roxbury sketch with Jim Carrey and all those guys, yeah.
Newfangled stuff.
Oh.
I'm so glad you can do video chat this year.
I was gonna say, I had never seen such a thing, so.
It's the future.
It's
it is the future.
They have it there, not here yet.
So, why don't you tell us some stereotypical American things, the things that you think that us Yanks do.
We're all done.
Well, I can't think of anything like that. Like, I just... Because I guess for someone who has never met someone from America personally, or even online, you know, I guess the first thing you'd think of is that they eat a lot.
That's about right.
Yeah. I know your portion size is quite large in comparison to Australia, for example.
How many times a week would you say you eat meat? Is it common to, like, eat meat at every meal there?
Yeah, I'd say about, out of 7 days, I'd probably eat meat about six.
Okay.
Six out of seven. But obviously everybody's different, but yeah, for our family, it'd be about six out of seven.
Okay, I was supposed to talk to the bunny, and I didn't talk to the bunny.
Alright, I need to change sound devices. How do I change?
Is it true that everything in Australia can probably kill you in some way?
Supposedly the
what
most...
What was that, sorry?
I said, is it true that everything in Australia can possibly kill you? The wildlife, the plants...
The people.
The weather. Not the people, necessarily.
The rocks.
I say everything on Australia could kill you, but you'd be pretty close.
Okay.
Look, you have a 0% chance of getting off this planet alive.
It's true.
Okay, so
that's
kind of, sort of, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
And you're not even taking into account the complete...
Sorry. He's making fun of you using the future.
All right, Nathan.
What are you talking about?
Are you ready, Nathan?
How much do you know your buddies? I don't know what you're talking about. See? I thought you were about to... Oh, gosh. Are you dancing with me?
Sing! Just sing the song.
Come on, sing with us, Nathan.
Or just
hang on, we're gonna get back.
I haven't done this in a year. I don't remember the words.
Yeah.
Turn himself over.
No.
Oh, it's just a game.
Donation get from Toby, recent donor.
Ben Asher. You got Ben,
thank
right?
you for the donation.
Oh, that all right, awesome. So I'm going to do one more thing with you before we go. Are you watching the video feed at all? You've got that paused, right?
Yeah, I've got it paused right now, yes.
All right, why can't I see this?
Because the game...
Oh, it's the wrong...
Yeah.
You need to do 20 questions with
him? Yeah.
Oh.
All right, and probably don't watch the chat either.
I'm gonna stick something on your head.
All right, you ask us 20 questions. There's something that was in the room that's placed on your face.
Did he have his own video feed up of us?
He doesn't.
He does, but he can't.
Okay. He can't. Yeah,
He can't see himself.
All right, so you get 20 questions to guess what's on your face.
Wait. You might want to pause the Skype as well, because I can see it.
Oh, well, let's do something. Oh, it's totally...
All right.
Hang on, I got an idea. Let me turn off the video on my end.
There we go.
Just temporarily. Oh, wait, that's not going to work.
Just minimize the screen.
Yeah,
okay.
We
turned off. That's good. All right, that's fine.
We'll find something different. What? Alright. Ask away.
It's Mario related.
Is it what?
Mario related.
Not really. No.
Alright, well that's gonna be hard then.
That's wine.
Is it something handmade?
No.
No, hopefully not.
Oh dear. You're giving me bad ideas.
Shoot. I'm totally gonna die.
I'm hopeless at these games. Why did you do this?
If you were good at it, we wouldn't make you do it. How's that?
Seems fair.
Thank you, MJ92.
Do you know his name? You should.
Mike Jackson.
I'm not looking at the chat or anything, so I'm not getting any hints.
Okay.
You need to narrow this down. So what
types? I'm probably gonna know the answer to this question, but is it something that's absolutely funny to everyone but me?
I think it's.
I think you would think it's funny too.
Yeah, I was gonna say you'd think it's funny.
Okay,
if you saw
okay.
What
okay.
What was
that? Is it pointy?
No.
Is it something that I might have seen in the stream earlier?
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, it cracked me up sometimes.
Can't you write on it?
Yeah.
You
can't.
Yeah.
Is it? Can I answer the question?
Yeah.
Or do I have to ask 20 questions?
You can ask and it just counts as a question.
Okay.
There we go. So if I answer, is it the whiteboard hat, right, what would you say?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's
that's quite interesting. Okay.
Press
real
hard in there, it'll stop cramps.
Would you like me to press down on your lip?
It's thinking music.
Not on your lip. It's like
I don't
right
think you
account for how many questions he said.
Yeah.
No.
It doesn't matter.
I think I'm up to about six or seven.
Is it MC Escher on a unicorn?
No. I hope not.
Oh.
That's fine. Just go situate yourself.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna get this. Can I get a hint?
let's help.
No.
So, is it bigger or smaller than a loaf of bread?
Bigger than a loaf of bread.
Okay, it's bigger than a loaf of bread. Is it bigger or smaller than? Let's see. What? A microwave oven.
It's bigger than a microwave oven.
Bigger. All right, bigger than a microwave oven.
That's nine.
Is it two-dimensional or three-dimensional?
Three-dimensional.
Sometimes. You're fast. Good for you.
Thank you.
Think of,
as long as it's me saying it and not your significant.
Animal, mineral, vegetable. Oh, no, that's not it.
Some of each.
You could go through those three.
Oh my goodness, puppy dog. Hello.
Oh, couch dog.
Hi, good morning.
Welcome.
Don't ask.
Welcome to your house.
Don't forget.
Shh. Hello.
I have something on my head, apparently.
It's 20 questions.
There's something on Nathan's head.
Yeah, it's what's on Nathan's head.
There's something on his head.
This is our intercontinental 20 questions. He's in Australia.
I don't see anything.
Well, now you do.
Do you not see what's on his head?
I didn't really...
I'm not allowed to know the answer.
I love that expression. That's brilliant. I don't see anything on his head.
I was just like, why is he sticking his head in there?
Come on. Come on.
I can't. I'm hopeless at these
anything.
Days.
All right, so how would
I
you...
I don't play them normally.
I love
if this was for $1 million, what would you do?
That's
Nathan,
Duffel
Boy.
Yes, but I know it's not for $1 million, Brian.
He's adorable.
You need to prepare. You never know when it'll
he
be
is.
For $1 million.
This is a very cool guy.
Yeah,
for
$1 million,
what is on your head?
Do you want me to send it to you in chat, Nathan?
No.
No, I'm
not watching
the
no.
chat. They banned me from the chat.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, I didn't ban me, but yeah.
Just ask questions. If
yeah,
you,
you have to ask questions in the form of a
yeah,
question.
Yeah, I know, but I'm trying. I can't think of questions.
Yes or no questions. It's...
No, no. Questions. Try ending with a question mark instead of an...
Yeah, don't guess. Ask questions to process.
No, I'm trying to think of questions to ask. I can't
yeah.
think of any questions.
Okay, let's start. Let's start at the beginning. Is it an animal, vegetable, or plant?
No.
No.
Vegetable would be a...
That's not a yes or no, but you gotta run through those.
Yes.
Oh, is it an animal?
Yes.
Yes.
That's one.
Okay. Now, next question.
Hang on. No, I think, hang on.
If you guess, I will reach through the internet and beat you.
Okay, another question.
How
another
is
question.
That an animal?
Is it loud and obnoxious?
Yes.
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 I get it.
Hang on.
Keep it going.
Keep going.
We need a lot of zingers in these last 10 questions if you've got the answer.
No, you're starting over. You've got 19 left.
Is the thing that's on my head laughing right now?
Yes.
Yes, technically.
Is it Jed?
Yes! Woo!
I kind of got it after the... After you said something about animal, and I was like, well... Couch dog? Or Jed?
Yep. Way to narrow it down.
Couch dog and Jed are the only two animals we've got.
Properly.
Boom.
Oh man.
Also, Jed, hang on. If you're still there.
I'm here.
Thank you.
I'm nearby. But yeah.
Okay.
You're welcome.
There, or there, or whatever. Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Anytime. Anytime
okay,
you
can
want.
Can I have the video feedback?
Yeah, you can have the video feedback.
Yay! Oh.
You can have any kind of feedback that you'd like.
Oh,
yeah. He's too cute.
Bye.
All right, we'll talk to you later. We'll have to do this again.
Yeah.
All right.
Next
yeah,
time for you, we'll call it 40 questions.
Before it ends, but thank you very much for having me, but I will be back later on.
All right.
Sure.
Thank
and,
you.
And next time we'll play 40 questions.
40 questions. All right, but don't put a Jed on my head this time.
There you go.
Bye.
I might want to get some Kleenex green off.
I was like, why in the world does Jed make
make out with a dude on the internet. That could be rough. Make out with a dude on the internet. That's going to come up. Is that three words? Make out with
make out,
a dude.
Jed, make out with a dude on the internet would be
the thing.
The thing. Oh, man.
I'm surprised you lasted through that.
That was a good trend.
I think
yeah.
you've got the best quote that's happened since I've been here is,
wow.
I will reach through the internet and beat you.
That's a standard thing.
It happens all
yeah,
the time.
Yeah, I feel like the line of that was, we need some more zingers before this is done. I was getting worried that was going to get, get personal.
All right, everybody, if you're watching and you're on MarioMarathon.com, I'm going to try something that's going to kill the web server. We're going to try a game of Mario Libs. If you click the play button below your video feed, I just want to see how this is working with the server. I think I need to rewrite the whole thing.
Icarian Bird says, I remember now why I added you guys to on Twitter last year. So much fun to watch you all again. It's like, what? We haven't been fun to watch all through the year?
Nope.
Of course, this particular grouping is a little bit stranger than Melbourne. Melbourne. I like
Melbourne.
Melbourne.
Ready to go, Brad?
Just a second.
Nanya?
Where's that?
Is that Melbourne?
We got $3.42 left till Chris has to say Stargate, just like in the trailer.
You're the only one more.
What?
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 Wait,
what?
Wait, wait, wait.
What?
Hi, oh, Canadian guy.
Canadian guy. See you later. Brisbane. Sly the raccoons from Brisbane. Brisbane.
Brisbane.
Is that, am I saying that right? Brisbane.
Brisbane.
We're getting a lot of.
Brisbane.
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 So
Brisbane.
I kind of like Canadian guy there, you know. I could have done some work with him, boy. That could have been fun.
But that's also a very limited regional accent.
I know. This is more Minnesota than Canada,
yeah.
You know, there. Oh,
Brisbane.
Sunday ballot, Brisbane. Brisbane.
Minnesota.
Oh. Minnesota there, you know.
Minnesota.
Minnesota,
eh?
You got the lutefisk.
We like
isn't that like locks?
We like to listen to Ludacris.
Ludacris with the lutefisk.
Has anybody ever done that? Put lutefisk and ludicrous together?
Ludacris?
That'd be a pretty funny internet image.
Oh, man.
All right.
We very
foul
mouthed.
Yeah, exactly.
Sandeep, can you read this story to the internet?
Absolutely.
Oh.
No, I can come over there. Don't do
no,
that.
No, it's a tablet.
As long as you don't expect me to swallow that.
Yeah. This guy and his jokes.
Good one.
All right, so this is a Mario Lib titled A Quick Quiz.
Am I supposed to say the slashy?
Yes.
Or am I supposed to interpret it as the slashy?
I would interpret it.
Okay.
Because it doesn't make any sense. So you might read through it once, decide how you want to
bye,
present
Alistair.
It.
Okay.
Thank you for all your submissions.
Who am I? I am a weird American. I was born 12 years ago in Starship Mario. When my father first saw me, he said, "Egads! I'm 69 feet tall, have tiny brown eyes, and a delicious complexion. My hobby is collecting Yoshis. I always speak swimmingly,
one end,
and I have made several electrobiological motion pictures. I am married to Shy Guy, the well-known video game speaker. I have given away thousands of things to charity. My most prominent physical characteristics are my disorienting nose and my large couch dog. Who am I?"
Any guesses?
What?
You guys made this up. A freak.
I need to play this level again.
Chad, creepy.
Are you Jesus?
Jesus. I don't think they'll get that, will they?
No, it's totally made up. The guy randomly picked an answer without knowing anything else.
Yeah. This is like if I made up a Mad Lib about a video game.
All right, let's try it again.
Very creative.
It's,
go ahead.
It's a great
read again.
Cosplay prop.
That doesn't work either.
Some of them are going to work.
I
missed
it.
It's a little lady bag. I just
it's all the same. All right.
That's good luck, I think. I think it's good luck.
It worked a little better that time. We have less viewers.
Now,
yep.
While you're waiting to go to breakfast, would you like one of my chocolate muffins, which I've got here?
Not right now.
Let me get you your tablet back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's the biggest tablet I've seen in a while.
It's a 20-inch tablet.
Yeah, it's got a cost.
It's a 20. It's the 20-inch D.
Okay. The answer to that Mad Libs was Bullet Bill, and I'm like, even I know Bullet Bill, and he's nowhere like that.
It's not a real thing. You're just supposed to present it.
Oh.
All the green words were randomly submitted by the audience, including the answer.
Well, yeah.
Oh, including the answer.
Yes. 38,500. There should be something happening.
That's a really.
He has to say Stargate whenever he gets the next star, like
that's
in
it.
The trailer. End quote.
That's not even a good
reward.
He said he'd do it.
Yeah, but you just have to, like, put no enthusiasm into it.
Stop, start recording. Folk OSG.
Recording, not broadcast.
Yeah, so have we had any broadcast disruptions?
No.
We haven't had a single cutout the entire event.
You said Folk OSG. I was just following
now
the instructions.
Said that.
I often refer to myself in the third person. Leave me alone.
Huh?
You're a very cute pie.
At 11, there's a beetle on this thing, crawling on the monitor.